greatest play right notable is invisible, but it points to SpongeBob episode. But before that, we'll summarize the episode from beginning to end in a condensed manner. So, without wasting any more time, let's jump into it. It was a peaceful day down at the key bottom. SpongeBob continued to annoy Squidward as normal. But one day, the octopus clearly has enough of the SpongeBob's weirdness. So he tells SpongeBob that he's not normal.
Maybe you should start acting a little more
normal!
This upsets the naive SpongeBob so much that he decides to take Squidward's advice literally and continue to be noble for once. These include a noble house, the noble style, the noble officer, and the noble communication style.
Hi, how are you?
All done without any flaws whatsoever. What could possibly go on?
That ain't right. I will never spend money here again.
Never! Okay, I was one. So Noble Bob made some quiet patties by using a printer since flying candy is just too weird for him. However, this resulted with the customers vowing to never visit the Quasi Quiet again. I don't get it. This Wells bus is just like your weird person. But I guess that being too noble is as annoying as being unnoble. Well, let's avoid the plan and go back to be our two self. Huh? SpongeBob can't be unique anymore? No! Why did this all have to happen to Sis? It is Sis Bus! Well, this SpongeBob episode demonstrates the sad realization of life. If you're caught being non-noble in society, then you're going to get bullied to heck. So the best way around this is to mask your weird traits to be acceptable, and even that has problems. If you can wear an outfit that makes you unique, then you will be depressed. You give an outfit that makes you happy, only to please society. But sadly, that sense doesn't work because people can tell that you're faking it and still assault you anyway. And you want to know what's the worst part about all of this? It's not that you got outcasted, it's not that you destroyed your self-esteem, but it's that normality since doesn't exist, because everyone's unique and they're all white. Basically, it's a salsa game where everyone loses. So, how can we win the game if Massy doesn't work? Well, how about we accept our differences and be with trustworthy people instead? That way, you can be happy without worrying about social norms. It's a win-win situation! And if you want my success too, then hit that like button. So, with that being said, I will see you stars in the sky tonight! Wait! I forgot about SpongeBob! Let's see where we at!
All right.